the number 82 minivan, I do believe. No, maybe 32. Is that Donnie Styles? I'm not sure about 177 is Billy Pittman. 139 of James Berth may or may not be Chad Sizemore then. The 83, ladies and gentlemen, the 83 is of course the one, the ally, Francisco Santiago Jr. Brent Williams in a 09 machine. The 333 is Skylar Rush, ladies and gentlemen, back out again. Returning to battle, the 32 of Donnie Styles. Okay, then what's that make the other two machine? Let's see, that's, oh my goodness, that is Matt Whitty in the number 22, sneaking out of there onto the track. He's only no minivans, but this is Matt Whitty we're talking about. No Raymond Stater in the 39. I was afraid we were going to lose that one.
Thank you.
obviously we've got left of a competition. Technically, Splash may be eligible to get fired up again. See the whole crew out there, everybody trying to put it back on its wheels. Yeah. He's still got one guy inside. One passenger not willing to get out. We'll go check on them, or her. And this is now the point where you... I got about four or five people taking selfies down there now, okay.
There we go. Go all the way around. Come on, folks, let's have some fun tonight! Look at it go!
Yeah.
machine, Brianna Mace, ladies and gentlemen, holds on for fourth. Do what you want in due time. I believe the 09 machine of Williams may want to be heading into pits. Yep, Williams plan on running this demo derby. Get that back in the pits. Dale and Williams, 139 machine on up to maybe too small. I don't know if Johnny sounds good. Joe, like that? There will be obviously a bit of a break here while we get things straightened up a little bit. You folks have a chance to grab on down, bring them out, wrap it up with the demo derby. Shy of 10 o'clock, get you out here in decent time, and rolling up, Billy Pittman claims his first feature win.